let's dive right in. Let's see. We're going this way. Yeet. Fire. I haven't eaten anything. Should I eat something? It depends on what time it is, but yeah, normally you should. AM or PM? Nighttime or lunchtime?
A dream eater. And a big one.
Then you should lunch.
What? Well, like this is fair. No use. I gotta run for it.
Hi all! Hope you guys are doing okay.
Stand aside, Captain Venus.
I will not. What have these people done wrong?
I have proof this family gave harbor to gypsies.
That's not a crime.
I can think of few crimes that are greater.
No! What demon is this?
Oh, you are mistaken, Captain Phoebus. This is no demon. It is righteous judgment. I have been granted this power so that I may smite all gypsies now and forever.
This is all wrong.
He won't listen. Once you've fallen that far, there's almost no coming back.
How dare you? I am a virtuous man. Good and evil shall be made plain. Once the gypsies face the fires of judgment.
No, you don't!
Credits received. Thank you for your monetary support.
Well, I can't say you didn't want
Thanks, Trixie!
You should take it easy. I'll deal with Frollo.
Thanks. I gotta tell you, this is embarrassing having to rely on a kid.
You wouldn't be the first. Sorry.
I'll admit, you look more capable than me right now. All right. Be careful. Looks like that creature is heading for the cathedral.
Okay, got it.
I don't know if people are saying stuff because for some reason I don't think it's taking. I don't see any update yet, so hang on.
You've come to Paris in her darkest hour, Captain. It will take a firm hand to save the weak-minded from being so easily misled.
Misled? Sir?
For 20 years, I have been taking care of the gypsies. And yet, for all my success, they have thrived. I believe they have a safe haven within the walls of this very city.
What are we going to do about it, sir?
Stamp them out. One by one.
You make your point quite vividly, sir.
Vividly. Say... Let's see if I can... do something about it. Okay, I am seeing messages. Nice. Finally, I have an air dodge.
Yeah.
Which is? Is when it's like a decision from sled comments before because a lot of things I can actually do well during stuff. Oh, nice. But you're welcome to try. Not to mention the boss fights here are really hard.
Fire!
I don't really mind. Yes! I now have two beds! Victory in 20 seconds or less. Nope.
Heal!
I do need... Sure, 49 high potions.
Is she going to be all right?
I'm fine. Thanks to Quasimodo.
Quasimodo, where did the creature go?
It's up there.
Right.
Wait, I'll go with you.
Thanks, but stay with her. Quasimodo, did your heart have the answer? We got this covered.
It was a walk in the park.
How would you know? You don't have any legs.
Yeah, but... Aw, give me a break. It's just a figure of speech.
Both of you pipe down and get ready, because here comes some old.
Yeehaw!
It's up there.
No! Because the roof is normally not up.
Yes, let it burn. The flames will consume everything. You see? This is the power that has been granted to me.
I see a sad old man with a dark heart.
That's burning a village.
Again, you are wrong. Now you will be judged. Just like the rest! Judgment is mine!
What?!
You're Ansem! Why are you here?
Your best friend is never far.
So sad. The cost of yielding to the darkness.
You could write a book about that.
But I embrace the darkness. And unless you hurry up and learn to do the same, your story will end just like his.
I walk the road to dawn.
Still afraid of the dark, I see.
How did they fight each other?
Wait!
This ain't good!
Thinks I'm afraid of the dark? No. Not while I have the Keyblade. It will guide me to the light!
Excuse you?
Yeah.
wheel!
I'm not gonna do text.
Master Frollo, he made me live inside the bell tower, but the real walls were the ones I built around my heart. You helped me see that, Riku.
I was speaking from personal experience.
I'd say you still keep a lot locked inside.
We all do that sometimes. There are just some things we need to keep separate from the world at large. At least until we have time to figure them out.
I know the road my heart walks.
Gonna drop that one. Wait, I came from here.
Quasimodo? What are you doing here?
Phoebus and I came to warn you. Frollo's on his way.
Take what you can and flee.
Well done, Captain Phoebus. Thankfully, you are every bit as predictable as I had hoped. Dear Quasimodo, I always knew you would someday be of use to me. I have you at last, you witch. There'll be a bonfire in the square.
No! Please, Master!
Frollo! I won't let you do this!
Ouch.
No! Quasimodo? Esmeralda! Phoebus! He's taking her to a bonfire in the square. I gotta hurry!
To a bonfire!
Esmeralda! Way to go, Quasi!
Sanctuary!
And then he eats her off.
Yeah.
I should have known you'd risk your life to save that gypsy witch. Just as your own mother died in her pitiful attempt to save you.
What?
Now, I'm going to do what I should have done 20 years ago!
Hold on! Hold on!
And he shall smite the wicked and plunge them into the fiery pit forever!
Quasimodo!
Quasimodo, you can't let your heart be...
I know. I can't blame Frollo for putting walls around me. It wasn't the walls that were holding me back. But my heart is free now. I'm ready to really see what's out there.
All that time, Quasimodo let himself be trapped inside the nightmares Frollo gave him.
Hypocrite. You are the one who has made your heart a prison.
You again? What are you talking about?
Even if you are not the prisoner.
Huh? My heart's a prison?
For those who don't know what it's all about, go watch the other videos of mine.
Hey, Axel, you haven't forgotten.
Hmm? What?
You made us a promise.
I did?
That you'd always be there. To bring us back.
Yeah.
Got it memorized?
Best friends forever. Where? What happened to me? Roxas. That's me. Dylan. Alias. Evan. Yenzo. We're people again. But only the ones who joined the organization here. I guess Xehanort doesn't count. But where are Bragg and... Isa?
Seen that one! Gonna give him the name Brawl Amari.
Ha!
What? This outfit? Hey, I know where I am. Huh? Whoa! What is that?
No, don't throw it. What?
Yeah.
Oh cool, they have that one. Strike rate. Yeah, well. I don't want to fight them.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Oh.
Command deck, edit deck. Oh, it's Riku only. Well then, that sucks. Ha!
There. Freeze. Fire.
Yeah, the... this one should go. So this should be sliding. Quick glitch. Fire. Blizzard. Cure. High potion. There we go.
Yeah.
Identify. State your handle, program.
I don't have any handles, but the name's Sora.
Verifying handle, Sora. Handle not found. Stray program recognized.
Hey! Isolating
for quarantine.
Whoa there! That is so unfriendly.
Are they actually trying to kill me with a freaking laser?
Yeah. Ha. Hey. Yeah.
He's alive.
What the fuck?
Look at that boy's weapon. It's different.
But it's something you programmed, right, Dad?
Huh? No, Sam. No, I've never seen it.
That about?
Hey.
Huh?
That weapon. Can I see it?
No. Don't touch it.
Oh.
This is just incredible. What a program. The weapon and the wielder.
Program? Not me. This is called a Keyblade, and I'm Sora.
I'm Sam.
So this is like Tron's world, right?
You know Tron?
Yeah, I've met him and stuff.
Listen, that program you just fought was Tron.
What? That was Tron?
Tron used to be a good friend. Together, we created this place, the grid. It was something, man. But then Clue staged a coup. I was exiled, and Tron wound up getting derezzed, or so I thought. Clue made him into a new program called Rinzler. That's the thing about programs. Mess with the code just a little, and their whole nature and memory can change.
But that's horrible. Most of this is over my head. But both Tron and this world do seem pretty different. Still, if that's really the Tron I know, we should change him back.
Bingo. Now you're up to speed. If we're lucky, Clue kept a backup of Tron's source code. He's a program, after all. He'd be methodical like that.
So, if we get Tron's source code back from Clue, we can put him back to normal, right?
That's the idea.
Great! Thanks, mister.
Where are you going?
I'm going after Clue.
Do you even know where he is?
Nope, no idea.
What a strange user. You're nothing like Flynn or Sam. Come on, Sora. I'll show you the way.
Huh?
Cora, we have to keep moving.
Yeah. What are you gonna do if Rinzler attacks again?
If we're in a hurry, we have to take care of Rinzler first.
The two of us can handle him.
All right. Do what you can. Maybe you and Sora can help Tron.
Dad, no.
Relax, Sam. I have a feeling Sora is someone we can trust. Now you and me need to press on.
Okay. Cora, be careful.
You too.